Euro-Swiss long-term forecast for the week of February 2nd, FXEmpire.com. The Euro-Swiss, as you can see, broke much higher during the course of the week, but as you can see, is ground zero for the Swiss melt-up. So we're looking for some type of resistive candle in order to sell, preferably at a large round number, such as 1.05 or 1.10, but would sell any resistive candle as the downtrend should eventually continue.